that's the real reason the moon has stasis.
So, when the moon is big and round, that's when
the Danny, Sammy, Freddie, Lincoln. The one licking his feet is Elsie.
All right, does anyone want to hear the scientific explanation?
Sorry, Baba.
That's Ryan. He's looking for a home. And then Stella is that one right there. Just turn around. You heard your name, didn't you? Hey, Ryan. I know. Come here, love. I want to see you play. Look at them pretty shiny coats. Look at them pretty shiny coats. Hey, Link. You can click on the description box to find out information about Ryan. So we've been getting our toys from Walmart. They like that little duck. I'm not a big fan of stuffed toys, but at this age they don't. Oh, they got the ball. At this age they don't get the stuffing out. But definitely as they become adults, they start ripping out the stuffing and then it's a big mess. And it can also be a hazard because they can ingest it. And so that's just why I don't like the stuffing. But they've done away. I haven't found at our Walmart or even the ones around us locally the toys that have the crinkle sound and the squeaker, which is just, it's been devastating. So I've changed over to, I tried some. Wave, will you go get that rubber ball that's right there? The rubber ball that's right over there, squeaky ball. I've tried out these little squeaky balls. They come in a pack of five, and they play with them a little bit. I find that they like the ones that have the little nubs on them all over, the little round balls that have the nubs on them. Just easier to grab, but they will play with that. It's been an okay substitute. You could see my living room floor right now. You can hear the pitter-patter. Freddy.
Hey, we have some all here.
Now we got puppy play. He was just playing with it. I don't know why he's backing up. Yeah. You better pick up your feet. This is
right here. He looks kind of like the
book,
the Pokey Puppy.
Oh yeah, that's Danny.
Yeah, Danny boy.
What you doing, Lincoln? Sammy got it to squeak. Yep.
Of course, the moon is at its farthest point, 426,232 warp.
Come on, guys. Puppies. Come on. Come back in here. Thank you. I know. Come back. Let them run out some energy. They can take a nap. That's Danny. Hey, Stella. Oh, you heard me talking to her? You did, Freddy? It's Elsie. Sammy. That's Ryan on the tennis ball. Lincoln's running up. Yeah, and these guys are 7 weeks old. Look at you, Sammy. They'll be 8 weeks old in just a couple days. What, 4 or 5 days? 4 days? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday? Yeah. 4 days.
Huh. Did you know that's how it works?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Lincoln.